What's this?
I was just wondering if it's a common occurrence to find God-eaters from Gleipnir traveling with caravans. I suppose you're keeping an eye on some cargo back there, is that right?
The area up ahead is under Gleipnir jurisdiction. I cannot allow you to proceed.
Meaning that whatever you've got stowed up there is a special delivery for Gleipnir. Hey, are you okay? So tell me, what's your name?
Gleipnir 6th Engineering Battalion, Special Transport Unit, Claire Victorious.
You can just call me Hugo Pennywort.
The owner told me about you. It seems you helped with clearing our route. Understand that, while I do applaud the work you've done, I cannot approve of any frivolous actions you take in the field. Don't expect to garner any special favor for it.
Great, a teacher's pet.
I'm only doing the job that I was assigned. If we're in combat together, I will be trusting you to perform. Huh? It was nice meeting you.
Maybe we're gonna get along after all. It's a pleasure to meet you too, Claire.
Thank you.
useful items.
Wanna eat, hit the showers, do some lifting?